I have served this country fearlessly and faithfully over the years. In fact, since I left FIFA 4 years ago, I've done that more than ever. And therefore, I want to say I shall continue to do so. Since I left FIFA 4 years ago, there seems to be an unending pattern that seems to be haunting me forever. This too I have to deal with. When I was at FIFA, I conducted myself consistent with all the international sports practices. At no point in time I did any activity in FIFA that was contrary to Trinidad Tobago. In fact, it was I who single-handedly got Trinidad Tobago into the 2006 World Cup. A record which stands today and will stand for the next 100 years as the smallest nation in the world to have played on the biggest sport in the world. It seems to me to be a coincidence that at a point in time when this country is on the threshold of an election, and so to the FIFA, that these indictments, etc., have come to the show. I shall deal with them in the fullness of time, but I want to tell you that whatever is planned for me negatively shall not succeed.